Hello and welcome to day three of our residency here at Maida Vale Studios. We're not even at the halfway mark yet, but already it's turning out to be an incredible week for live music. Yesterday we enjoyed the mellow sounds of Swedish folk duo First Aid Kit, and today I've got something completely different for you. Underworld came together for the first time back in 1980 and since then went on to dominate dance music with their fusion of dub, electronics, house and techno. In 2012, the whole world listened as they provided the soundtrack for the opening ceremony of the Summer Olympic Games. And right now, we're going to capture a little bit of that spirit right here from the historic Studio 3 at Maida Vale. Celebrating the 20th anniversary of their breakthrough album, Dub No Bass With My Headman, this is Underworld, live for Six Music. I dare you not to get up and dance.
wanna smash it up. I wanna break it down. I wanna water tears to wash away. From dark to light.
And that drawing of a heart next to that, followed by an exclamation. The back of his was covered in stuff like, Brandon is not a very nice guy, but Alex is so nice. And that had an exclamation thing too. It was just silly crap that it hit the spot, and he let himself be drawn in.
You know how kind of based on true events a lot of the lyrics were, and Born Slippy is a true story and has an amazing link with Bill Bailey. Is that right?
Yeah, it was my head cleared about 16 years after putting the booze down. It was like, hang on a second, wait a minute. I saw this guy on telly and I thought, I know that face. Where do I know that face from? Wasn't it that night in the ship on Wardour Street? So I remember saying last year, I said it on the radio, and he happened to be listening to it in his car. Phoned in and said, yeah, it was me.
So you'd had this song is kind of like one night out, and Bill was there and he features.
Yeah, well, I staggered out the loo and there was this bloke with this blonde lady, and I just gave him a tenner and said, there you go, mate, get around in, and staggered off. And he gave that fantastic look of incredulity that only he can do, you know. And I kind of went, it went right to the back, but it, you know, took years, but it came forward. And we met up, and he said, can I use that in my act? I went, only if you meet up and tell me what happened that night.
It's weirdly the perfect person to be in the song, though. You kind of couldn't
great?
Pick anyone better.
Isn't it great? Yeah.
There's a real kind of sense of fate about that. And we're delighted to have you here. Thank you so much. I'm going to hand back to you guys for some more music now. Ladies and gentlemen, Underworld. Sure.
All together now, all together now.
Live music is the moment, that special moment when your favourite artist shares something unique with you. It's incredibly important to all us music fans. That's why you're all watching, right?
To be in a room with somebody who made that record, that's what really, really gave me the drive to go to gigs.
When you fall in love with pop music, you're not really a part of it until you've been to a gig. That's the point where anything is possible.
Live music is why we escape to faraway fields for the summer for wild weekends with our friends. We want to feel the bass, we want to see their face, we want to taste the sweat dripping off the lead guitarist's fringe. Live music is like a torrid river flowing through Six Music.
So you're really capturing them as close to the essence of that band as you can possibly get.
BBC Radio Six Music is constantly adding to its massive archive of live music, and it has unprecedented access to the BBC Live Music Library. It's a treasure trove, an Aladdin's Nick Cave of live music. So, whether you're listening to music at work, at home, online, or on your phone, why not pop across to bbc.co.uk/sixmusic or check out the radio iPlayer to get a load of all this wonderful stuff. Come and join us in the sweet shop, people.
Sean's right. There's nothing like the feeling you get from live music, as today's session with the incredible Underworld has shown. Well, back to Maida Vale, and there's still plenty more to come this week, including tomorrow's Thursday Treat. In 2009, she dominated the charts around the world with her songs In for the Kill and Bulletproof. Now she's back with a new album, Trouble in Paradise. Yep, it's all about LaRue. And don't forget, you can see this week's awesome sessions from Johnny Marr and First Aid Kit on the BBC iPlayer. To round up a great day, let's head back to our headliners, Underworld, who'll be getting you on your feet with one final track. See you tomorrow.
you. Nice one, Rick.